Are you tired of spending hours designing your CAD models only to find that they lack the functionality and customization you need? And have you ever felt frustrated at not being able to reuse efficiently and simply your workflows and methods, resulting in a lot of manual operations? Then you better check the new algorithmic modeling tool in Siemens NX. Algorithmic design is an alternative to parametric design methods, where the user defines a set of rules and procedures in order to create highly complex designs or to automatize a predefined CAD process. How can these design methods be applied in an everyday CAD process, and what are the benefits of it? Welcome to this new NX Insight. I'm Alexis Capuen from JANUS Engineering, and if you are ready to take your CAD workflow to the next level, let's switch together to the new algorithmic modeling tool. In computer-assisted design, algorithmic modeling is a technique that consists in creating designs using mathematical algorithm and computational process. To get started with algorithmic modeling in NX CAD, you will typically begin by defining the basic geometric shapes and forms that will be used in your design. These may include things like curves, surfaces, and solids. Once you have defined these basic building blocks, you can start to develop algorithms that use these shapes to create more specific designs. Algorithmic modeling is particularly useful for creating complex designs that would be difficult or time-consuming to create using conventional CAD methods. This is because the algorithm can generate intricate shapes and structures automatically, unlike conventional CAD systems where the user has to create these shapes manually. In the automotive industry, specific geometric patterns are often used to decorate the visible parts of a car, on the dashboard or the grille, for instance. This pattern can be easily customized with predefined values and ranges. For intricate structures such as this arachne mesh, without algorithmic modeling, the superimposed cross nodes would have required an enormous amount of standard CAD features to design it. This module is extremely powerful to create complex shapes, but it can also be relevant to use it to automatize a design process. Think about the time-consuming process of reverse engineering when the user must specify and recreate manually dozens of faces. We already talked about this use case in a previous insight. Don't forget to check it out at the end of the video. Speaking of automation, algorithmic functions already created in Siemens NX can be easily reused to accelerate a design or manufacturing preparation process. This manifold part has been created for additive manufacturing. However, horizontal holes should be replaced by square shapes in order to minimize the amount of support structures. By using libraries to save your algorithm, you can simply reuse it with a drag and drop on the current work part. Because algorithmic modeling is based on a set of rules and procedures, it is easy to iterate on a design and make some changes quickly. This is particularly interesting in Siemens NX, where algorithmic features are associative with geometric optimization and design exploration. For this isocrete, algorithmic modeling is used to create a geometric pattern, and the design space exploration module is used to find optimum dimensions by respecting the part specifications. We will have the opportunity to talk about design space exploration in a future video. In addition, algorithmic modeling is also associative with every other NX module, such as NX CAM for manufacturing. Thanks to its capabilities, you will be able to increase your productivity and efficiency in your product development. We have seen that the new algorithmic modeling solution in Siemens NX offers a significant advantage over conventional CAD methods for a lot of applications in terms of flexibility, complexity, automation, iteration, and optimization, making it a powerful tool for designers and engineers working in a wide range of fields. If you want to discover Siemens NX solution by yourself, you can download a trial of our software. The link is in the description below. Don't forget to subscribe to JANUS Engineering YouTube channel so you don't miss the upcoming insights. See you next time!